Here we go. We're gonna throw this little video together here. Come here, Aime. I got my special helper helping me with the project here. We're going to put a full wrap handle on the MS-440. So it came with new hardware. We might use a couple pieces of it because they're in the full wrap handle there, but you know, we don't really need to replace those. But I checked and the new hardware is the T27 along with the old hardware. So it should be a pretty quick one. You just take these two out right here on the bottom. Then you flip it over. You got two more right here. We'll just spin them out real quick. And they appear to all be the same size. Just take those off and then you wiggle that off. Now we got the full wrap. And there's just two of them over on this side. It looks like these ones, I'm going to have to back out till they're flush and then put them in because they screw through the components that hold it all together. So you think we need to do those first, Aime? Okay. Go ahead and give me one of those. Hold on. I actually think these, the new hardware that came with it almost looks like it's a little bit bigger in diameter, so I'll just switch back to the stock hardware. Okay. Now, are there a couple more on the floor right there, Aime?
Oh, no.
Right there by my foot? Do you have one of those screws for me, Aime?
Oh, yeah.
Don't know if these old ones will be long enough.
Yeah,
no. You're gonna have to. Well, we're doing this project, remember, honey? Okay. Well, it looks like we might have to make some modifications, or at a minimum, let's go ahead and take these bottom ones off and work on this side one so we got a little more room to get it lined up. It was partially my mistake there. I probably shouldn't have tightened these all the way down. That way we have a little bit of wiggle room. If not, we'll open the holes on this handle up just a touch. That's just not wanting to cooperate.
No.
That goes right in, but it's just not wanting to give us the right angle. Thank you. Now we got them started. Before we tighten them down, we'll get these bottom ones started. Looks like it's almost, it's time to replace the bushings on this saw. Kind of knew that was coming, and I got new bushings and a new tape and handle coming. Okay, that one's good and tight. Do you have another screw for me, Amy? In your pocket, did you grab one more screw?
Oh, no.
No? Are you sure? Okay. I'll get it back later. Let's take a look. Now it has a nice full wrap on it. So that'll be a nice addition. Say hi, Amy.